colored penny plain. Twopence colored, beauteous pictures of Edmund Kean in Hamlet, Lear, and Cymbeline. For a penny plain, Twopence colored.
Give us a tune, Christy!
The shore. 'Tis these and more to gaze upon that door and know that any moment it will give, and I'll look upon my love and live.
That's all very well, sir, but these are bills. We are bankrupt. We have creditors.
Solomon, you do not pay creditors, you owe them.
Reflow sent the room, I wear my best attire. At any moment she'll be standing there.
But I am trying to impress upon you, sir, we owe the florist, we owe the tailor, we owe the jeweler for the diamond solitaire.
I conjure up her face, I catalog her charms, and I'm a man impervious to care.
We're on the brink of real catastrophe again. We owe the broker, we owe the barrister, we owe the agent for the plot on Berkeley Square.
Away! Crass thoughts begun.
They used to write upon them kindly, remit.
You'll spoil the spell if you keep on.
Now it's remit or we will serve you with the writ.
Romance is frail, finance is crude.
A debtor's jail is not a pleasant place to sit.
That's it. You've shattered my mood. Now dreary seems the room. The flowers lack perfume. I can no longer think upon my love. I think upon the florist, upon the tailor,
upon the barrister, upon the broker,
the tax assessor, another jeweler.
That was Lady Whitby Ashton's emerald choker.
I owe the furrier and still the caterer.
Those Roman banquets, you ask so many.
Give each a guinea.
You haven't any.
10 bob, then.
You haven't any.
Not a shilling? Not a sixpence? Thruppence? Tuppence? Nuppence?
Not a penny.
Damn.